Did it disappear? And there's a Vidit chess. Why are you challenging? Oh, you know what? I'm on friend request. I'm sorry. Let's take Kramnik student, because I know Kramnik student is like, he is, I know him well. He's such a big part of all our chess 24 events and question and
name. Is it a friend request or it's a challenge?
It's a challenge. All right, Kramnik student, let's do this, because I know him from Q&As and chess 24 chat, and he's amazing. All right, okay. Vidit, go.
Pawn. Knight. Bishop.
No! I don't know what you want me to play.
Pawn? Now we are screwed.
Now we are totally now, because we're, okay, I'm just going for it.
You play g3, no?
Yeah. Okay, pawn. And when you knew it, why would you do this to me?
I thought you also played this, because Bayou plays this bishop.
Oh, that's how you know my repertoire.
Knight, no.
Knight, you were like, what does Bayou play?
Bishop. We already lost so much time. Pawn.
I still have no idea how this opening is played.
Pawn.
Damn.
Play your favorite move.
Are you sure? Fine.
No. Oh! Pawn. He pre-moved. He tricked Kramnik student. Pawn. Kramnik student pre-moved c5.
Do you think that's what happened?
Yes. He thought g3 c5. You know, he pre-moved.
g3 c5. Oh my god. I'm so sorry about that. Because my favorite move is this g5 sacrifice. I was like, chalo, khelte hain, dekhte hain kya hota hai.
Oh, you tricked Kramnik student. He pre-moved c5. Poor guy.
So he was expecting us to go g3. I didn't want to go g3 because of c5.
Yeah, g3, they play actually, instead of ef6, they play g3. So you don't take on f6 directly.
Right, that's why.
And
you
then
said
you play bishop g2, and then you take on f6. But that, this was like a mini clip material.
You know,
Anya, you're winning faster.
I couldn't see your reaction when you went d5. That must have been pretty epic.
Yeah, but yeah, there was no time though. He pre-moved instantly.